back to my channel. This is Lisa Lee. I'm doing a spread for the 23rd through the 29th in my classic Happy Planner. I already put my blocks and my little flowers and my little signs down, stuff like that. And this is my washi I'm gonna be using right here. I'm gonna start putting the washi down. Get with this little plan. Yes. Know how it do when you want to take your time and doing something. Yes, it is. Make sure it's on there correctly. Love this little plane. Hope it come together today. This pick of colors. It's a bright gold and black. The color is. Put my little stickers. And these the journal doodles on stickers. These are stickers down. Love them. Guess that's why I use them so much, because I like them. Get it together. When you love something, you keep on using them. I don't want to use them too much out. Can't fall off of them. But yeah, this is my stickers though. My journal doodle stickers. Loving them. Always using them. Just a, it's a purpose for this. To use them. Yes, it is. The 25th Wednesday is my husband's birthday. I'm gonna put a balloon right here. And my grandbaby birthday is the 26th. Put a balloon. Then I put the two hearts there and party time. And yeah. Then I put the little note section right there. I can write something down on it. Then I got the little sayings that I wanna put. Put on a little progress each day adds up to a big result, and that's correct, man. Yes, it is. I'm loving this. I'm always putting these stickers on my plan. It's a good thing to put them on there too. Yes, it is. And I put it there. Yes. That fit just the perfect. A little progress each day adds up to be a big result. And that is correct. Let me get my other little stickers. Today was great. Yes, it is. This sticker down. Today was great. Put it there. And I'm gonna cut my little lady and put her on my plan. Like I said, I ain't have too much going on this week again. Just my husband and my grandbaby birthday this week. That was it. Not too much going on. Put the little lady down. Got this off of eBay. I'm always finding these stickers. And different stickers. Did it right there, did it? Yes. Liking it. It's nice. Best day. I'm gonna put that there. And I'm going to put it, this right up here. Love my life. That's going to be it. That's a last plan. Oh, hello. Yes. I'm always putting my little, my sayings and my notes right there for I can write something down on there. Then I put my little saying here. A little progress each day adds up to be big results. That's the number one result. Today was great. And Thursday, like I said, party time for my grandbaby. His birthday, he'd be 2 years old. My husband, his birthday Wednesday. I didn't have too much going on. Not too much. But, yeah, this is my plan for this week. Yes, it is. Put my life. Make it happen. Make it happen. Put it here. This was a nice plan. Let's see if I can get some sayings some kind of way. Put a little coffee. Put a little coffee here. Every now and then I drink some cocoa or something like that. Not too much. It's gonna be sunny. It's gonna be sunny tomorrow. Sunny Thursday. The sun is gonna be whole week. Yes, it is. We got a sunny day for the whole week. Put my little ribbon down for my little my grandbaby's birthday. Ribbon down for my husband's birthday. This was my spread for the 23rd through the 29th. Subscribe, share, comment, and have a blessed day.